Thank you, Ruby. So Don is the one that has been working with Andrew Yang day to day. Don, has Andrew ever experienced racial discrimination? And what's your insight about this?
Yeah, thank you, Diana. Thank you, Sandy. Thank you, Anthony and Shoya, all my friends here. And I'm not a good talker, and I just want to let all of us turn our talk into action. It's the every day I wake up, I just try to do something for Asian community, for Chinese community, especially so we have a lot of elected official, but we focus on the elected official on the legislative branch, mayor, commissioner, but also I want to emphasize that we action, if we don't have a teeth, if we don't have a legal defense power, it's going to be stay in the talk. It's education is important, but also it's I want to focus on the judicial branch, like attorney general, district attorney. They are really control our daily life. So for hate crime, it's a very, very challenge on the legal side. It's the turn the regular violence into the hate crime, into the racial discrimination. So if we have a good judge, good attorney, and that we can help a lot. So it's the, I see the lot of Chinese or Asian lawyer, they start to organize together, let's do something. And also it's every day I help Andrew to run the president, run the mayor, and fundamentally it's, I think it's a money talk. So it's everyone don't keep your money in the bank, in your own bank, try to support Xiaoyang, other city council, Gilbert, the commissioner, and the district attorney, and all this is really, really turned into action. That's the only thing that I want to everyone here turn our talk into the action. It's without teeth, it's really, so we don't have a tool, we don't have a weapon to fight against the racial discrimination. That's the only thing that I hope every day when we wake up, turn our fear, turn our anger into action. Thank you, Dan.
Thank you, Don. Thank you. Yeah, turn our anger and fear into